opens up the Skype. And let's get ready to go racing, boys.
Well, maybe, I don't know.
All right. Oh, I'm speeding.
They're showing us a black flag. They caught us speeding on pit road. We need to make a stop and go.
This dude's like, yeah. Don't your disrespect.
Whoops.
Really not as cool.
Yeah.
Hey Andrew, Slick Daddy allows Blink bring your daughter to birthday, so just so you know.
Who is that?
No,
you're
should also be the birth.
Yeah.
I know that
I just missed that miserably.
I'm gonna say good luck to everyone having the race and thank you to all the men and women in the military.
Oh, I saved that!
Yeah, I can hear it.
My mic was unfortunately off. Sorry.
Is that kid eating his mic?
What kid?
The one that was just talking.
In our race?
Yeah.
Oh, we're not. We're definitely not. Where's my time in that room?
Right. 27277.
Wait for that,
and I tell them don't fucking call me before a race.
What do they do?
Emily told her, I go, when you get there, call me, but if it gets close to 8 o'clock, do not call me, because I'll probably be either in a race or close to it. What did she do about 5 minutes ago? She calls me.
I'm going to tell her you said that, Devin.
Yeah, Devin, I'm on the Facebook.
Don't worry, Devin, your secret's safe with me.
Yeah.
Until next week.
I'm just gonna add her to the Becker Racing team chat.
Oh no. No.
Ah, I thought you were gonna add Jose.
Hey, so
hell no.
If the car's still wanting to break loose on me on an entry, what's a good way to combat that?
Is it turn one?
Yep.
Don't hit
wait
the hill
a little longer.
To let off.
Wait a little longer to let off. I know that sounds bad for me. Anything you know.
Alright.
Remember where I told you to let off, AJ?
Yeah.
Do that.
So grab your balls.
Grab your balls and hold on tight.
Right.
Pull them belts tight one more time.
Run in real deep. Alright. Last time I was told to run it in real deep, it didn't work out so good.
So just like you here? Okay, so I can tell the story from Mike. Yeah, there's this person that's... There's this girl that comes in to Threads all the time, right? Buy cigarettes. Apparently her and her boyfriend were having problems. And, she gladly told us that she went back to her ex-boyfriend like a day and a half.
Hmm.
The process of her going back to her ex-boyfriend, he had company over. You know, they're having a party. Well, party ensued and ended on her. About taking the boyfriend plus 9 all in the same night.
Wow.
You know how you wouldn't touch such a creature with a 10-foot pole?
Huh?
Yeah, that's not the same thing.
What are you talking about? That's Andrew's type of girl.
Dude, I start shaking every time she hands me money.
Is it that diseased?
Is that diseased?
He didn't say. He didn't say his hand was shaking.
Oh my god.
I damn near just ran it into the guardrail.
Alright, I'm shaking out of paranoia, okay?
You don't know where that hand's been.
You don't want a little crabs?
Dude, that's probably got more than crabs.
It's got
Herpagana syphilitis stage 4.
Dude, she probably got what started the fucking zombie apocalypse on the bed in H1Z1.
We have a song about that.
is it called Tabby? Because that's her name.
Nah, it's called The Fever.
Name, right.
so who heard the whole story there?
Well, I need your
so Mike heard about the train wreck.
Hey.
Hey.
Yeah, she was at the front of that train.
Oh, the jar was there. He had the t-shirt. He got the t-shirt.
Yeah, my t-shirt says I was the caboose.
Oh my god.
How many seconds did you get, Jar? Like the 20 seconds?
You talk to her while I'm racing.
I hope y'all know. We just streamed that entire fucking thing.
Let her know that I'm racing.
Welcome
to her, I guess.
Welcome to no. Baker Racing before race.
Fine.
Serious 1 minute and talking about half a guy syphilades and things next.
Oh, there's no dew in my eyes.
Oh, no dew?
Oh.
Junior.
Oh. Oh, that means I have to run the high lane and wreck out of every race. Okay.
Pretty much. Hey, Devin, you're in my race.
Hey, AJ, I don't think we're in the same race.
I pretty much figured that. I'm sure Josh is in this too.
I don't believe so.
I don't see Josh.
This makes me sad, AJ.
I'm numero.
Oh, great.
What are you, like, number one?
Yes.
Oh, wait. If he's number one, I'm almost guaranteed to be in his race.
Oh, great.
Oh, yeah, you're 11, Richard.
Woo! Please tell me the 11 car wrecks out of this.
Jose?
Nope, even worse.
Ellis.
Jose B?
No, Ellis isn't in this split.
No, I'm going to leave it to... okay, former teammate. There you go.
Oh! Wreck him for me.
I would pay him back for Kansas, but I'll just let somebody else do it. Maybe the number 9 car will take him out.
Hold on. He wrecks out more than I do. How is his I rating up there?
Evan.
Hmm.
I'm gonna bet that Hatfield's gonna qualify here. So I'm not qualifying.
Never
mind. I'm not in a split with anybody, am I?
What car number are you? 1?
I'm number 8.
No.
We're I'm 27.
How is his I rating that high? He wrecks
because he runs a lot of races. He ran the shit out of Kansas with basically one of our setups then.
Is there a way to get that transition to slow down on the entry just a little bit? But it makes me kind of crappy tight later in a run.
Oh! Not that I've found out.
I mean, you just kind of had to...
Because you can't jump all the way out of the throttle either, can you? You've just kind of got to roll back to like half.
Yeah, until you get over the hump and get it down the hill.
And then you can get back to the throttle, but you don't
jump
all the way
out. Who's humping their microphone?
Andrew.
What?
It's 69 degrees in here.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely running the 370.
Oh, yeah, I need to see what mine is.
370?
Or not, we need to run the 375.
Okay, whoever's fondling the mic,
sure?
Please stop.
Who's fondling it?
Devin probably left it in front of his fan.
Devin!
No, run a 370.
370, that's what I was thinking.
370 what?
I got a 69 degree track.
Gear ratio?
It's Devin.
Yeah.
It is Devin.
Devin. His light's blinking up. He ain't saying nothing.
What the hell out of the microphone, Kyle?
He said he sets it down and has a conversation on the phone. He sets it down and eats a bag of chips.
He sits it down and breathes really heavy during qualifying.
Oh, man.
I'll definitely be muting.
I might have to figure out a mute button.
Did you need to tell him to mute his damn mic when he sets it down?
We really
Evan,
do.
What are you doing? Are you following yourself in turn one?
I'm on
you
fire.
You just made me forget to tell him on fire.
It's on fire. It's on fire.
Devin, that's just the pace car.
Oh. Oh, if I got some halo uniform.
AJ don't know nothing about the pace car, do they?
I've been around before, but it's been explained.
It's really funny around Darlington time.
Poor Devin.
I feel handicapped.
What, by the fact that we're laughing?
I have two less screens.
Welcome to my world, Mike.
One more lash. Good lord, Devin.
Yeah, Devin!
Yell louder. Yell louder, that'll get him.
This cop is coming through his speaker.
It's screwed up my last qualifying lap.
It's like he's breathing in the microphone.
It really is.
No, he set it down in front of his fan. He's done it before.
Oh, it's in front of the fan.
He's a muter.
That's the wind of what,
so race. This is what he does during qualifying.
I got Matt Bonatempi in here. Alan Pajard.
Here he comes. Here he comes. Get him.
Get him.
Wait for it.
I hear him.
I can hear him too.
I hear him talking on the phone.
y'all missed.
Jesus
y'all missed
Christ.
What I did.
Devin.
Get him.
Devin!
You Devin. Your mic.
Devin!
It sounded like a hurricane going on in the background.
It did.
Sorry. Sorry, it's just.
You ain't got a mute button on that microphone?
I sit there and specifically told somebody not to fucking call me after 8 o'clock. And she keeps calling, and then she tries to pull, I'm more important than your age. Fuck you.
Devin, somebody needs to link her to Twitch right now.
Hey.
Oh, look. A can of gasoline in an open.
This whole thing's going up on YouTube, by the way, guys.
I've already had a great night, so just keep going.
Hey, and Devin. Guess what I done to Devin the other night? He was typing that he had left the practice room, and he was typing to me that he was talking to his girlfriend, and I said, does Emily know that typing on the screen?
Oh. Yeah. No, I love her, but...
Oh, man.
I thought
Devin,
she was out of town.
If Emily ever sees anybody's Twitch, he's going to be in turn one Bristol.
Something like that.
She will be the pace car.
So Andrew, I need to run a 370 gear ratio.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
What are we running?
Don't forget, fellas, and don't forget to put your tire pressures. At 36.
I don't know about no tire pressures.
36.
I'm gonna just run what I've been running.
Okay, hold on.
Wait, 36 where?
In the right rear.
Right what? Rear. What?
36?
Left rear, you mean?
Left rear.
And then 53 in the right rear.
Okay, yeah, and then go up half a pound after about 150 laps or so?
Yeah.
Okay,
so what I've been running.
Okay, my pressure is left front 37, left rear 36.
Yeah, then your right rear, or your left rear.
No effing way.
All right, you're fine then, Devin, you're fine.
Okay. Yo.
Okay, I just need the third, I just need the 370 gear.
I just qualified third.
Wait.
Nice.
So it's 370 gear in our room.
Yep, 370 gear.
And for those of you on YouTube, welcome, hello.
Word.
Oh, I said I'm not trying to
word to your mother.
Oh, man. We're going to do, hopefully, 400 laps tonight.
Yeah, right.
Well.
Optimist.
The frame rate killer right here, boy.
I hear that.
Down to 102.
Wow, down to 102.
Oh, such a small amount of frame rate.
This is my baby laptop.
I heard that if you put your hair in a men bun, you automatically gain 5 miles an hour.
Really? And 15 and 15 douchebag points.
Not very bad.
That's great.
I don't have hairs for that.
Do you get a free vape rig too?
Oh. In about three sentences, you just completely owned Andrew.
The insults are flowing tonight.
Oh, the wit is here. Do, 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 do.
Let's hope the race can go as good as the wit.
Right?
Mm-hmm. I don't know, Devin. How's the pace car here?
I don't have problems with the pace car here, so. That's only at Darlington.
And we spin, spin, spin.
My
spin
so we're good.
The oval fire. It doesn't work quite as well as the ring of fire.
Well, I actually got a win at Dover as well, I believe, so.
Hey, that's a Baja Blast Dew car. Time
my
for some Baja Blast.
It's crashed. Great.
Oh, yeah, I need to refresh trading paints.
We're in the third.
I got distracted by a
Hooters. I figured we're in the third split.
Which means that AJ and I are probably in about, you know, the sixth.
Today, but the longest run I've made with this setup was during qualifying.
Oh, man. Good luck, everybody.
Yep.
Man, I can't believe my training paints crashed. I gotta look at all these dull-ass cars. Yeah,
somebody must have been kicked out of the chat.
He had 24. He almost popped up right into me.
Why is that?
Yeah, he's only typing stuff.
I don't know why he's curving this track. Like, every page lap, but it's been, like, two or three laps is good. When we go on the back stretch, I'm, like, going right to E5 and stopping. You know, not stopping, but...
get ready.
Maybe all past me.
Time to mute everything. Oh, just got tight. In one and two.
All clear.
This thing does not like running in traffic.
Hey Devin, just one car at a time.
Yep.
I was like a pack of sharks in my rearview mirror. That's a record.
I didn't think we were going to make it that far.
You got a car.
Nope.
Sorry, man. I tried to stay off the best I could.
I ran one earlier.
They already blocking you, Josh?
We didn't even make it.
No, he got loose in one, and I was inches, millimeters from his bumper.
Too many times.
I think I touched him just barely, but
that's when it pays to start on pit road.
They were trying to save as much fuel as they could on the start there. They forgot to turn their car back on, so when everybody else went, he didn't go. And then when he finally got it back started, he spun his tire.
Hey guys, sorry for spinning in for a while.
Are you alright?
This could either be the worst idea I've had in a long time or the best.
It happens.
This is probably the worst.
I hate baseball.
Line up single file.
I'm just glad the Raptors.
Yeah,
you really don't want people to get bombed.
Who just left?
Seriously, I'm a fan and they've
been
playing baseball for them. I
think it was AJ.
No.
No, it was not.
I am present.
I take cricket over.
What position you in?
25th, I think.
Everyone's gonna get triggered, I bet.
Oh, did you join me down pit road?
Tell me how do you play it.
Oh yeah.
We know the need for tires.
Go ahead, Andrew.
Alright, man. Line up on the outside.
However, I'm not digging.
First caution.
Not digging the position I'm in right now. There's a lot of cars in front of me, and a lot of cars behind me.
Wait, if you're from Miami, how do you hate the heat?
Because Miami got the worst fan base. That's where they got the worst fan base in the world.
And I hate Evan, our car is like the only car that's rotating on the center.
Yeah. It'd help right now if I had my glasses on, but
I hear that.
I'm amazed at how many references it is to the Days of Thunder in every race.
I'm surprised there's not more Talladega Nights.
Yeah, I couldn't handle that movie.
Get ready.
I watched a little bit of it.
I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew. Alright, we are faster, AJ.
Yeah, I'm just trying to not that.
Green flag, green flag.
I just speed.
Outside.
Maybe not. I was running 53 when I looked up.
If you catch it quick enough, you'll be alright.
I must have, dude.
I get a little snug in the center, but I'm also catching somebody,
oh,
Devin.
Oh, shoot, man.
Yeah, I don't know.
And I'm done.
AJ!
What happened to you?
What do you
Everybody,
mean?
Everybody, they just wadded up in front of me, and the track from top to bottom, I literally had nowhere to go.
How about some damage?
I don't know. Find out. I got 2 minutes, 45 seconds to tow.
I mean, you're going to be able to get back out.
Oh, yeah.
But, oh, Jesus Christ. Christmas? Right. Holy crap. This track looks like God took a dump, and that dump took another dump.
Yeah, I just tried to, I was in the back just trying to avoid it.
Oh, if someone's spinning ahead of you, floor it into them. That's common sense, right?
Yep.
That's why not?
And how long is it fuel run here, give, if you actually go the full distance?
40, 50. 55.
Yeah. 50-ish.
400 laps of pace speed, 72 miles an hour.
If it comes down to it, I'm pitting like 50 or 40 to go here.
I would recommend pitting like 30.
That's about every 30 laps are going to be pitting, so don't really worry about too much.
I actually averaged it out last year, and I was pitting every 25.
Yeah, I was going to say 25 is pretty good, but 20 is too much of a short pit.
Yeah.
I don't sound like a dick, Gil, but...
Look at that juice behind me there.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what happened, but... I don't know why people...
So, AJ, what happened?
What do you mean, what happened?
What happened? You're able to view the replay, right?
Oh. Let me go.
He's probably still towing. Waiting to see how much damage he's got.
55 seconds of towing, unfortunately, so...
Sunday morning,
9 a.m.
So that's almost like 5 California time, huh?
7, Cali time. Ugh. Talk about me going fast.
Alright, I'll be back.
Alright, good luck, Mike.
Hey.
You guys still green up there, Andrew?
Yeah.
How's car feeling?
It's good, it's just that we're just riding it out to the first caution.
We had ours about 13.
We're starting to catch everybody now because they're burning their shit up.
Our first caution was lap 4.
Yeah, there's 2 picks tomorrow.
They
added 2 races. One is Wednesday.
How bad?
Day Central Time.
26.
That one is 6.
Mile drives the.
During the day. Like 2 p.m. Central, and I think that one's over. At Charlotte?
Turning him around right in the center of 1.
Well, guys, we've made it 12 laps, and there's only 18 cars in those laps.
Next Thursday for Charlotte, or is that for Pocono?
Pocono.
Alright, man, we're going green.
Oh, wait, next week's Pocono.
Right. Good, 35 minutes.
No, that's not too terrible.
Fuck yeah, Pocono.
So he's just gonna try to race me.
I would like to know the percentage of cars that finish.
You settle it amongst yourself first, I'll deal with.
US is crazy. Those are 2 of the most hated tracks in NASCAR.
We're not even trying, and we're moving up so quickly through this field.
Yeah, kept going off my butt.
Trying to give him all the dang room I can.
I mean, you're just gonna have to force him to get the pen.
Try a little punk ass move like that again. That's just gonna happen every fucking time.
Alright, man. The safe car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Oh, this is. Stay low.
What happens? Like, I lost control there because he pinched me down into 1.
Yeah.
I don't understand people like that.
Well.
Well, we both did it.
Yep.
And Are you kidding me?
Pit road is closed. Pass the 8 car. Pass the 31 car.
What was all that talk about everybody being patient?
You entered a closed pit. Go to the end of the longest line. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Left up 13 car by.
Question, how many people had to hit me there?
Can hold your fucking voice in.
Question, were you the one on top of the track and the wall spinning down?
No.
No, the 11 car.
No, I was racing side by side with the 8 and got taken out.
Check the back straight.
They're showing out the black flag.
I tried to check up and, well,
yeah.
That guy's name Jason Brown 5.
Yep.
Thought he was slowing down. I couldn't get anywhere.
I told you he was in your slip.
My brake, I'm sliding.
Oh joy! Yeah, there's a black flag for apparently passing under Gallup.
Yeah, I knew with his iRating he was gonna probably be in your split. I told him he's gonna probably be in the one of the first two splits because of his iRating. I told him to keep an eye out for you. So.
Hey Andrew, I got hit again.
I love it. I didn't hit you when I
didn't want to jump in team speak.
Three cars in front of me.
I think
that was pretty.
I think he will at a later date, maybe tomorrow. I think. I just think that my problem is I didn't have time to get on to try to set it all up.
If you're a lap car dumbass, what are you doing?
I know
Cameron?
You barely clipped me. I was talking to 11.
Yeah, it's being a...
He was right beside me and I lost it.
I wasn't calling you out, 8. All I know is that I got slammed twice, and I didn't know from where.
Yeah, I know you weren't calling me out. I just don't think we made contact when I lost it.
I hate being back here.
After the caution come out.
Oh, good lord.
Nah, dude, it might have been netcode, might not have been, but I know I saw something out of my right-hand side slam into me, and I just went skating into the infield.
If I hit you, it's my back end because that was all the way around quick when you went by me.
Do something?
Does anybody know any way to keep the steering wheel from calibrating? I know what the problem is, I just can't, it's internal in the steering wheel itself.
Hey.
What do you have, a Logitech?
It's Christ.
Yeah. Make sure you're running the Logitech gaming software. How many laps to green?
The only way to fix it is to go in the internals and either buy a new little, this little circle thing that has lines
in it. From third to multiple laps down.
That's what I did to mine. I just used clear super glue and I glued the whole thing together and I haven't had a problem since.
Can somebody let me know when the base card is entering 3?
But it's actually relatively
easy to
do.
Well, I'm probably getting ready to drop.
That's in that time they get my cat in the
room. What do you mean, lagging?
Oh.
We're in red bar and the quality and all that crap's going out.
Yeah, because... Yeah, it sucks.
Thanks.
Gradually as the race is going on, my steering wheel just turns more and more to the left.
If it uncalibrates mid-race, it's going to slam you into the wall.
Yep, unfortunately, that's the only way to fix it or buy a new one.
There's actually a deal in the forums now where you can fix it. You have to go to the forums, turn your computer off, unplug your wheel, turn your computer back on, and uninstall. All your
this computer was easy, 250 plus frames
before
per second.
Before you plug
now,
your
down to about 100.
Back in, it'll download the driver.
I don't even understand this.
Please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Please don't blow up.
You got the launch.
No, I'm on the 29, but I got a lot of teammates that have the 27, and they got that info off of the forum. You gotta unplug your wheel. Uninstall 100% of the Logitech info, restart your computer,
plug your wheel back in and reinstall it, just like you're reinstalling a brand new wheel. Then
yeah,
it'll install
God, bro,
Mr.
Splatter, not much to get ready for you.
Did you just pit, Andrew?
Yeah, I pitted already.
Yeah, I'm gonna pit here.
Slow car on the back stretch.
Figures when you get to a higher level or whatever you prefer me to.
Well, I'm out of it for a good 5 minutes.
10-4.
Yeah, 22, you're warping everywhere, dude.
What?
In the turns, you keep warping.
Okay.
Every now and then.
Oh, man.
Let me go high, please.
I can't run Sunday either, so this is my only chance at this.
You're gone again.
Oh, no worries in the repair.
Wonder how many of us are going to be left running at the end of this. AJ?
Guys, I'm down low in one.
Wow, that was crazy. If you can't race like that, quit.
I didn't even know who that was. Didn't even see him.
29.
I wasn't the one blinking.
Well, I'm done.
No, the 29 checked up because
wow.
I was the person blinking.
That's 3 of 6.
I thought I'd seen the 29 warp into the wall and then come down in front of us.
No, I was trying to dodge him.
Yeah, no, nah, 29 didn't warp. 29 was in front of me, up high.
It was me that was blinking. I was staying low the whole time.
It looked like Star Trek. It looked like he was teleporting in. Scared the hell out of me.
Man, I had a car
that
could win this, too.
I didn't even see him until I was
yeah, me too.
Now, is your engine blown?
Yeah.
Yeah, my engine didn't blow.
It's
I just
been,
had 7 minutes of optionals, which means that I'm almost
like
guaranteed
or,
to blow up later.
I don't feel like sitting through the rest of it, so I'm done.
Hey, Josh, you want to slide in and...
Yeah, spot us.
Yeah, sure, I'm going to hop on my computer.
Wow, 2 minutes is never... fast enough.
Sure, you want team speak up or not?
I'll probably hop on.
Okay. 22, you can have it.
Okay, does anyone know why it's not counting any of my laps for the last maybe couple laps?
Yeah, cause you were warping out, you weren't even here.
Yeah, if you warp out too much, the right wing post finish line, it won't count your laps.
Two, that sucks. I'm sorry that happened to you, man.
Well, I'm good, man. I'm only 3 behind you. I'm still running.
Alright, cool, cool, cool.
Yeah, just a bad racing incident, that's all. I know our feelings.
I heard like shouting at the Bluetooth signal. I'm trying to look over. I want to know.
David, zero. Hello, Jim LG. How's it going?
That was beautiful there, sir.
Oh, man. Pitting out.
Thank you. Just got the wall and swung it straight to the left.
I was making pit adjustments, David. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. It's going to blow up eventually. I mean, I'd be more hyped if I didn't keep getting wrecked out of the ones I'm trying to run.
Hello.
24, you're gone more than you're even here. Hello, user.
Hello.
Thank you.
Coming out of the pit.
What was the lap of the last caution we were on, do you guys know?
17 laps.
Ow! Damn it!
I don't know how that wasn't a caution.
He was on the apron.
Not when I got to him. P11, why did you have to come back and bag off the track like that? Could have just stayed there for a minute.
Watch out, the text just blew up.
Rolling through.
I had no control over it, it was pulling itself.
Like, stay on the under that white line, please.
Do you run the tires off it? Here, 5, it's all yours, going down into 1.
Oh, I just realized I only have a 10 lap car. Good.
I have a 20 lap car, that's good.
I just throw this together. Just today. That based on my old one, but I changed a little bit more nice than I should have.
I think this setup's pretty good on the long run. It's just I got in the wall.
The short run. Alright. Actually, wanna risk myself.
Rocking on the front stretch.
Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out.
God damn it.
What the heck happened there?
The 5 got loose off the corner and overcorrected and slammed it in the wall. I heard Jens did at Kansas last year.
24, dude, you need to pit, man. You're gone and then you like phase in and half your car's there.
The point is people are trying to tell you that you're messing their race up. You need to get that. Go ahead, sorry, I didn't mean to stop you there.
He's been pulled before we even pulled away. He doesn't give a shit. Middle of back.
Why is my little brother always been listening to a lot of my music? It's real trip inside my room, and then all you hear is a lullaby.
I mean, the 24 really wasn't bothering me, you know, anything, but when I started seeing half of his car, you know, being able to see through it, I got a little worrying for everybody else.
Right, and he caused a little incident almost, laps ago.
At 21, what type of lap time did you get right there?
I didn't even look, to be honest with you.
Yeah, my internet gave out. Went all the way back, restarted my browser, and I'm only 12 still? I don't even know how that's possible.
Because there's only like 8 or 9 cars in the lead lap.
22, you know you can go harder in your pit box, right?
Yeah, but my brake by it is kind of like high, so it automatically like braked quicker than I expected. Plus, I had to quickly recalibrate my steering wheel.
If you do that, would still maybe run into you since I'm behind you?
I don't think so. See, like there, I was on the brakes a little bit, and then I pushed down a little bit farther, and it was full brake.
Because, whenever you went in, you just stopped in front of me and I'm just hit you.
Don't you love when you waste your entire fucking day practicing for a race you get wrecked out of, and then you wreck yourself out of even more?
This is great, a 400-lap race and only 9 cars in one lap.
Yep.
Don't you just fucking love it? Fuck iRacing. Fuck this. Fuck everything else.
I'm only the second car that's not in the lead lap, so. But the way this race is going, it'll be nothing. I'm flying back on.
Anybody hear me?
Yep.
Yes.
This car's freaking fast, boy.
If I were you, I would just start taking wave runs.
I just need a caution to get back caught up with everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it! Slowed his car down into turns, man, and come out fast. It is beats everybody up.
Yep. I just need a caution that first run without my glasses really messed me up.
I just ran 25 laps on that set of tires, and I drove up from the back to 11th place.
That's pretty bad.
Now I just got to keep from lagging out of the room.
Oh boy.
At least we've ran more green flag laps in this race.
Mine was trying to do that earlier.
500 last week.
Now that's hard to believe.
Freaking frame rate screwed up, man. I had this thing working perfectly.
Yeah, I think at the same point of the race, about lap 50 in one of the opens that I did, I think we had like 13 green flag laps. It was ridiculous.
Y'all, so did you come in under?
Well, this is the only race I'm going to be able to do. Race
he's not at his computer right
in
now.
In real life, I'm racing Sunday.
Oh.
Alright, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
So the car's getting a little bit tight after that long. Should I even touch it?
Nice! That was fucking nice! You dickhead!
Because it's really getting tight probably because I'm pushing it.
The car wouldn't turn and I left off. And if I was to hit the brakes, I would have wrecked
out. Whereas when I slow down, I start passing people.
Put it low, Ford. Put it low.
Hitting in.
Dumbass.
Landing in Ranchito, Andrew.
Go ahead, guys.
Apparently you're the dumbass because your race was so hard that happened to you so early in the run.
I'm hitting in.
I wasn't the one running hard.
If I can get it down. There.
Nope, wasn't going to make it.
I wasn't even running that hard anyways. I literally just followed the 10 car through, and then the car pushed.
I'm pitting in, so.
Did either of y'all even get that much damage?
Going low, Ford, going low.
Yeah, I did. He ran me right up into the wall. The car pushed. Did you want me to hit the brakes and wreck you even more? I don't give a fuck what you do, you dumbass.
Wait, tell the caution and talk about it.
I am really surprised. Really surprised we haven't had a caution yet. Say hi.
So, how many people are actually still racing?
Me and Andrew, Mike.
Okay.
I'm not having a whole lot of luck right now. I'm just so far behind because of the other deal.
Why do I even do this?
Quit running me down, please.
God. Fucking stupid.
You were in block.
Hey, was last week week 11 or 12 of this?
This is week 13.
So Dover was week 12?
Yep.
You're all right, kid. Payne, don't worry about it. It's racing. It's over.
It's just racing, man. I got freaking all messed up by the leader when I was going the past Wednesday.
How are you doing, Andrew?
It was just a mistake.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
And then my car blew up, lap 396.
Sometimes things just happen.
You gonna race cars?
I spent 7 hours working on this goddamn car today.
I feel ya.
Is it killed then?
And I'm currently sitting...
No, I never even touched anything.
34 laps down with 23 minutes of repairs left. Fuck.
Sometimes
this.
If you hit that grass stuff, you hit it just right, it'll screw up your splitter.
Oh my god. I can't finish more than 24 fucking laps in a race!
And it's not a 50.